First of all, connect power. Turn on the machine. 我是问你开一下。Turn on the machine. This is turn off. This is turn on. You should power the toner into the hopper manually. Wait for several minutes and press the green step button to let the air out. Then set the filling grams. For example, 100 grams. 我是问你设100克。This is 100 grams. The rest parameters we have set it, therefore you no need set it again. Okay, then put your bottles or cartridge or bags on the scale, remove the plug. Then step the pedal. It starts filling.After it fills 100 grams, it will stop automatically. This is a weight controller. You can set filling grams on it. This is a refill by time. In case the weight controller is broken, you can refill by time. Turn to right is refill by time. Turn to left is refill by weight. Now we show you refill by time.This is a filling speed adjuster. You can adjust it fast and slow according to your toner powder. This is a green button, step button. This is change over button. This is the power button. This is the pedal. That's all. For how to clean the machine, you can remove this. 我说你那个示范一下怎么那个。拆这个斗了 disassemble the hopper like this, then clean the hopper and clean the stainless steel hopper, and you can open here too, and also you can remove the filling output. That's all. It's easy, just remove this, it's okay. Then you can clean from here and clean from here. Here you can remove this, it's easy.And then also the here filling output, you can remove the handle. That's all.